Box office has shot some exclusive footage of one of her final London concerts.